Boys, back with another video, and today we're gonna do another Bean Boozled challenge with Zach. You know Zach from, he's in a lot of videos, he was in the trick shot video, he was in the dunk contest. So yeah, I'm actually eating the jelly beans from yesterday because they're super good. But please comment below what the nickname should be, because right now it's Espanados, but comment below if you guys have a better one. So yeah. And I'll look at the comments after this video, but I have to wait for Zach to come here because he's not here, so let's just wait and let's get into the video.
We're doing the Bean Boozled.
Oh, I already told them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Strawberry jam centipede.
Strawberry what?
Centipede.
Strawberry centipede? And we got the cups of water, too. Strawberry?
No.
Okay. Peach or barf?
What? Peach is bad.
What?
Peach is bad.
And that was barf.
Same thing.
Same thing? But that's not it.
Yeah, it is.
That's the centipede.
It's not.
Yeah, that's not centipede.
I got barf.
Oh.
It's a peach or barf.
I know.
It might have been peach, but that's terrible. Good jelly beans.
I have centipede or strawberry jam. Yeah, we got the strawberry jelly beans. Wait. It's not good, but it's not bad. Oh. I want a good jelly bean.
I got lime. Wait. Yeah, lime.
Lime?
Black pepper, plum.
Black pepper, plum?
Oh, plum.
Plum?
That's actually good.
Mm. I got a piece of barf again.
They make the most of those and put them in there.
Yeah. This is the last one? No, it's not.
Remember the time we did it? And...
in the car.
And I never got a bad one.
Yeah, this is peach.
I ate all the barf ones and
no, I kept on spitting them out in the car.
And then like, I just pick up one.
We did it in the train.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Lime.
Remember, they don't have like the grass clippings or lime. That was the best
Cafe
one.
Latte.
Toothpaste or blueberry, that one didn't taste bad anyway. That one was the best. I get my toothpaste sometimes. What'd you get?
I had earwax or cafe.
Cafe latte? Both of them are bad.
Is it this?
Wait. No. It's a gray. It's gray. Like this. Because this one is baby wipes or whatever it is. They're both bad. What did you get? Is it good?
Yeah.
What is it? What does it taste like?
Not like coffee.
Earwax. That's gross.
No, it is the latte. But just
looks
taste
like coffee. Lime. Baby wipes are coconut. Oh, I got baby wipes.
Great.
Baby
wipes taste like.
Are you gonna play or not? Like, really?
No, same thing.
What? Baby wipes?
No.
This one. Oh, earwax?
that's good.
Is it good?
Uh-huh.
Coffee, then?
I'll make a rule that you have to eat it.
Okay, topping in our pencil shavings. Which one is that?
It's this.
Look. Banana. What?
Pencil shaving.
No, I think I got top banana. It does not taste like a banana, but it's not pencil shaving.
Okay.
What does top banana mean, Richard? Is it banana?
Oh god. Popcorn moldy cheese.
No, the worst one is skunk spray. I want a good jelly bean.
Is this it?
No. It's this one.
It's terrible.
Fine? Wine. Oh, jeez. Wine. Oh, my.
Does that mean you get to pick it?
Sure. I pick. Which one do you think is the worst?
I do the worst.
What?
The best one.
No, I mean, which one do you think is, like, the best? They're all bad.
Mm.
Earwax or coffee with it?
Yeah.
Baby wipes, yeah, baby wipes with coconut. Baby wipes.
Is it bad?
It's like that Clorox wipe.
Oh my god.
What?
Earwax or cafe latte.
Well, you got the best, like,
cafe.
So, you got good ones. I
think it's earwax, but it doesn't taste bad.
Mine.
What?
Licorice or skunk spray. I'm going to need my cup for this one.
Maybe even water.
Yeah.
What is that?
Skunk spray.
What was it?
That's a joke, right?
What?
What was it?
Which one?
Huh? Skunk spray.
I can smell your breath. Exact same thing.
You want it?
You want it? Sure.
Okay. I need a good astro. Good jelly bean.
Earwax.
Is it good?
It's not bad.
Okay, so. If you think it's earwax, put your finger in your ear and lick it.
No.
It's a joke. Okay, so how long do you think? How much more rounds?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do like two more rounds.
More?
The limit's 15 minutes. Okay, plum or black pepper? Is this the last one for it? Yeah, this is the last plum or black pepper.
Darn it! Plum's really good.
Oh, I got black pepper. It's just spicy.
Okay, coconut or baby wipes?
That one's not bad if you get baby wipes. You could taste the baby wipes if you get it. Was it coconut?
It's baby wipes.
Yeah, but like it doesn't taste bad.
It tastes how it smells.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
So creepy.
Yeah.
Centipede or strawberry jam. Yeah.
I need a good jelly.
It's 5-0. Did you score?
Caramel corn and moldy cheese.
He's playing at NHL behind us. You score?
Oh. It tastes like ants.
Ants?
Ants.
Mine. Mine. Earwax or coffee latte?
Is it good?
It's not really bad.
Oh, this is coffee latte.
What the heck? Why is it so bad?
Same thing.
Just the coffee.
The exact same what? Thing.
What? Moldy cheese?
Oh, it's just caramel corn.
Okay, 2 more rounds.
No.
Yeah.
No.
How much?
More.
But this is an 11-minute video already.
Then hurry up.
But it's the max is 15 minutes.
We'll leave till 15.
Skunk spray. Okay. No. No. No.
You didn't eat it.
I did. I did. Okay, we're doing 4 more rounds.
Oh. Pull on my back pepper, but we don't have any of that.
Okay. Yeah! That was a big one.
I got baby wipes.
Baby wipes? That was not bad. What'd you get? Baby wipes or coconut?
Baby wipes.
Mine. Centipede or strawberry jam. What was that?
Children.
Oh, this is strawberry jam. That was good. Score 6-1.
Rotten egg or butter popcorn?
Rotten egg?
Oh, popcorn.
Okay, yeah, do. I was just asking. I went today. Would you be interested in doing the, Eat It or Wear It challenge? Yeah? Well, I have hockey and then baseball. I might not vlog on Wednesday. Oh my god. So, you heard I might not vlog on Wednesday.
Don't let down your 26 subscribers.
Yeah, 27. I gained one.
About to be 26.
Yeah, he's a subscriber. Right?
Biggest mistake of my life.
Yo, what did you get?
Oh, I had popcorn.
Oh, the sweater? Okay, that means 2 more rounds.
No.
Yep.
Until the time runs out.
No, because, like, it wouldn't run out.
I know.
Pencil savings? I'm done.
Imagine if you just dumped all that in your mouth.
You do it. I'll give you 20 bucks.
Actually?
Yeah. No joke.
I don't want to because I'm going to do the rest of this.
Yeah, I'm done. So.
No, you're not.
No, okay, we have to end the video.
Two more.
No, we have to end.
I got
one. I'll see you on Wednesday, cause it's Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Peace!
Please like and subscribe. See you on Wednesday. Peace!